And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Sex is Nature. This is a game that was picked by the Gods of Chance. So I've no idea what to expect, actually. Okay, it has no sound, apparently. So you move this little ball with A and D, and with W and, with W you can sort of create new balls. Okay, now we have three balls. But you can only control one action. Well, you can sort of control the other one by bumping into it. It does have some beautiful colors, I must give it that. Okay, maybe this is actually too steep for us to climb. The camera angle isn't really, I mean the camera position doesn't really help. Let me just check. Okay, maybe let me check this fact with one hand while I'm continuing to play. Yeah, the colors there, this is very nice, this turquoise, I'm not sure what's the proper English name, and orange there, maybe actually complementary colors, I'm not sure. Anyway, I still don't really know what this game is all about. Even more of these balls. Okay, I've now found the instructions. It says explore the world and watch it change through you. WSQD to move. WSQD? Okay, that's not correct. Q doesn't actually do anything at all. Escape to quit. Yeah, I guess there is not much of a game to it. Yeah, this is definitely, it is probably the weirdest game that I've played this far. During this marathon. It's also, I mean, it does look nice, but then again, Yeah, this isn't really fun. Okay, I thought for a moment that you could actually make imprints on the sand, but you can't. It's just, yeah, these little imprints, they are just probably determined by some procedural generation algorithm. Maybe let us try to explore, get a better view of this world. Maybe there's something else that we can discover. Yeah, I must say that the camera makes me a little bit sick. Not sure that this is a great design idea to have the camera spin around like that. Yeah, maybe I actually stop here. Well, yeah. I think I will actually stop here. This isn't fun and doesn't really seem to change. I mean, the game world doesn't seem to change all that much. Even though, okay, I think the last thing I will do, I will check out. There in the distance, there's something that looks like boxes, and I'm curious what this might that what this might be. Ah, it's just yeah, these strange tiles. Okay. Yeah, this was Sex is Nature. Not sure if this is actually if this could actually be called a game. I don't think that this is a game. It's maybe a tech demo. If this was a game, then I really would be interested to play it because it looks nice. The colors are gorgeous. But that's about it. Anyway, so as always, there's a link to the game in the description if you want to experience this madness for yourself. And I hope you liked this video. And I hope to see you in the next one. So until next time, folks, until then.